This must be what Emil's key is for. Look at all the lunar tears.
Where are we?
Thank you for coming.
Emil, what is this place?
It's the place from my memories that I worked so hard to protect. Or, to be exact, the place protected by the person I used to be.
Sorry. I don't get it.
A long time ago, I was created to be a weapon. A weapon that could adapt to any environment, and one capable of total destruction.
You're a weapon?
When the war against the aliens started, I decided to strengthen that weapon by creating copies of myself.
Interesting.
So, in truth, I'm only one of a countless number of Emils. We worked with each other to keep our defensive lines intact. But the more of ourselves we created, the more our original memories began to fade. The original Emil liked this place a lot. He spent a lot of time here with people he loved. They were tough times, sad times. But the memories of that journey were his greatest treasure. And I have a few traces of those memories in my own mind.
Where's the original Emil now?
I don't know. There were so many of us that after a while, we just...
Oh.
And there's still something that all of us Emils need to settle. Oh, right. I should probably repay you for all of your help. Please take this. It's said that a lunar tear can make any wish come true.
Thank you.
Oh, no. I'm the one who should be thanking you. You've helped me find some of my precious memories. Now I'll be able to keep pushing forward, even if I'm alone. You've helped me find some of my precious memories. Now I'll...
Hypothesis. This is the residence of the inscrutable life form known as Emil. Alert. Theft of physical objects may disturb the resident.
Boy, the world's really going to hell in a handbasket, isn't it? I actually had a bandit break into my place a little while ago. After that, I put all my valuables in a secure container. Now I don't have to worry anymore. A cherished companion of mine, but you still must be punished! Lost. I guess power's the only thing that counts in this world anymore, huh? Well, go ahead and use this room for whatever you like. I don't mind.
can't believe the size of the commercial facility. The people of the old world must have led pretty good lives. I bet it was fun to shop back when you had so many choices.
We don't need such things.
Don't be so sure about that. Once we eradicate the machine life forms, us soldiers won't have anything left to do. We'll enter a new age of peace. And when that happens, we should go shopping together. I could buy you, I don't know, a t-shirt maybe? Something that looks good on you.
A t-shirt?
What, not interested?
When that day comes, I'm all for it.
That's a promise, right?
Yep.
Wow, you've sure gotten strong. I doubt you'll be needing my help anymore.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Don't worry about it. Take care now.
Emil sure is acting kind of weird. Pod.
Pursuit marker placed on map. Target is heading toward the desert.
Nice work. Let's go find him. Emil? Emil!
Watch out. They're still alive.
What is that? What's happening?
Alert. Magical weapons from the old world detected. Magical elements have a high probability of penetrating all defense systems. Proposal. Evade.
I know that! This I can take.
Sozer, what happened to my clones? Years of multiplying, years of fighting in wars. Their sense of self just deteriorated. I need to settle things with them on my own.
Stop it! You have to stand down.
Yeah. Even so, all of this is wrong. No matter how hard or how painful, they never gave up. They kept fighting because they believed they could overcome someday. Isn't that right, Kaine? Even if it's pointless, you still have to do it. Because this is the world my friend tried to save!
I think this is it for me. I can't believe I remembered something so important. Right at the end.
Emil.
I was running from the memories of losing those close to me. It was so hard. So painful. At the end, I did a lot of bad things to you, 9S. But now I get to see them again. Really soon.
Hold on, Emil. We'll repair you and get you back to normal.
Oh. Hey. There you are. I'm so glad I got to see you all again.
Emil.